A 116-year-old survivor of the 1918 Spanish flu believed to be among the world's oldest people died Saturday in South Africa, his family said. Born on May 8, 1904, Freddie Blom had lived this long because of God's grace, he told AFP this year. Guinness World Records lists the oldest currently living man as Briton Bob Wayton, aged 112, but South African media have described Blom as unofficially the world's oldest. Blom's entire family was wiped out by the Spanish flu pandemic when he was just a teenager. But he himself survived and went on to raise the three children of his wife of 46 years, Jeanette, as his own, becoming grandfather to five over the years. 2 weeks ago, Opa, grandfather, was still chopping wood, family spokesman Andre Naidu told AFP fondly, recalling the old man using a 4-pound hammer. He was a strong man, full of pride, he added. But within 3 days, his family saw him shrink from a big man to a small person. Born in the rural town of Adelaide, tucked near the Great Winterberg mountain range of South Africa's Eastern Cape province, Blom died at Tygerberg Hospital in Cape Town. His death was not a COVID death at all, it's normal natural death, Naidu said in reference to the coronavirus pandemic.